Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back, everyone. The puck's about to drop on this one. Let's do it. Nighthawks start with possession as we are now underway. Miriams moves the puck. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fate. The Icebreakers gain possession in their own end. Tries to the crease. Scoops up the puck here. Unable to reach that one. Here's a chance to set up now.
Mission accomplished so far.
Yeah, you can preach it all you want. You've got to execute it. And they came out as aggressive as they possibly could be, and they capitalize early.
The Icebreakers looking against the half wall. Centering pass. Shot. No, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Sends a pass over. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Across the line, sends it across, and there it is, penalty shot, the call. And the shooter lines up, here we go. Comes up with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there. The shooter's looking for a hole, there is none there. The goalie was all over it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Nighthawks lead it 1-0. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. You'll need more than that to beat them. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Nighthawks take possession off the faceoff. Miriams looks around. The Nighthawks play it along the wing. Moved to the middle, hammers it on net, and he stands tall in goal. Grabbed along the board by Tipton. And now it's grabbed by Marouk. Into the corner. Rips it on net, that goes wide. Picked up along the boards by Lee. Here he is in close, denies him in front.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Slides it across. From against the wall into the open ice. Wrist shot from the slot, turns it away.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Breakaway, denies him.
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Miriams plays it now. The Nighthawks take it along the wing. Fires it. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Here's a short pass to Tipton. Wrist one. That's it. She scores.
She takes advantage of this chance. Jumps into the open space and gets her second of the game.
So nice. She does it twice. The Nighthawks add an insurance marker to make it 2-0 here in the first.
They pile that second one on top of the earlier marker. James, I like the way that they've not backed off at all.
Faith lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Tipton. The Icebreakers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here's an odd man rush. Moves it to Maru. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Scooped up along the wall by Lee. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Lays into the body on the play. Across the line from center. Here we go. Penalty shot coming up.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Brings the iron. He was that close, Ray.
So frustrating. You beat the goaltender and you don't get anything.
The Nighthawks lead it here late in this first period. Shot! The horn sounds in the first period.